third place, Robbie Wood and Chester and the Sound. And in fourth place, from the Midlands, Linda and Reggie.
We have joint seconds.
with Bray from Wales and Helen Lampett from Northern Ireland. With the Midlands with Tangle and Cracker. The winning team is the team from the Thank you.
have been absolutely fantastic, really good. We've not won this team for a number of years, really, really pleased, and they have worked hard for this. Today went really well. We won three classes out of the six. We won beginners, novice, and joint winners in the A. Our team today were probably top because they showed the consistency and they were the better right throughout the classes. Probably the best good moment today was our winner in beginners, because it was only his first time here and he's a beginner handler. So that was really rewarding for everybody, I think. We actually have two selection days, one in the northeast, one down in Manchester, and we had two training days as well in the same two areas. So the team gets together those four times. Competing at this show, absolutely superb. No better place. I've done it myself and it's absolutely fantastic. And it's a great experience for the handlers, especially for the beginner and novice handlers. We're going to celebrate our win. I think we're all going home tonight, but we're all going to celebrate in a different way. Probably get drunk tonight.
It went very smoothly, actually. Yes, we weren't quite sure if all the planning would come together, but it came together extremely well, so delighted. Well, with five different classes, and you time everything so that when you're planning it, you know what time you start each class on each dog and each part of each class. So you hope that when what you've set in store in your workouts in advance of the day works out on the day. But of course, you always get people doing things perhaps a little quicker or slower, and dogs doing unusual things that dogs will do. So you're never 100% certain if all your planning is going to come out exactly as you hoped. And we had a few ups and downs through the day, but in fact it went very smoothly overall. Oh, the Northern team that won, were just consistent because of five classes, and they won the first two. That was a really good start to their day. So after that, they just need to be consistently high in the places everywhere. And as a consequence, you know, it's all down to points. And so the more points they can get for the team, then obviously that team will win. So they don't have to win everything to win the events. They just need to do well each time. But what they did was that they were well schooled in getting ready themselves for the day. Team selection is clearly important, in that you want people that will hold it together in a team event when nerves will get the better of you. And you want dogs that will be more reliable. You don't want dogs that are going to throw things at you just because it's a different event. So it's down to the team manager, her preparing her team and getting the right people in the team. The atmosphere is good. There's a lot of people trying to support their team, cheer them on. It'd be nice if there was even more, but it's a Thursday, it's the first day of Crufts, and it's notoriously quiet. But it's always a really good atmosphere, everybody trying to support one another, rivalry between the teams, but it's all friendly, and that's the good thing about it. I think the quality is always a bit mixed, because dogs, particularly at the lower end, the dogs are less experienced, the handlers are less experienced, and so that's when we got one that just decided to leave the ring and having fun. It wasn't upset or anything, it just thought it would have a little bit of a run around. And then of course afterwards we had another couple of dogs just do silly things like that. Judging at Crufts is a massive honour. It's something that you perhaps during your judging career hope somebody might invite you to judge a class at Crufts. There's not much in obedience to judge at Crufts, and so to be one of the people to do that is just immense.